This bird's called a cactus wren. Cactus wrens build nests in cactus, as the name suggests, and they oftentimes have a big opening like this facing the wind to help keep it cool. And because of their light weight, they can stand on cactus without getting poked.